Come on, guys. It's Saturday morning, day of state crit champs. So I'm just going for an easy spin this morning just to wake up the legs, just an hour for have some food and stuff. It's a lovely day outside. I'll take you outside. It's really nice outside. Look at this. Blue skies. It's lovely out here. So I'm going to go for a ride. And got my new Simom kit on. Got the black and white one on. I'm just going to blend in with the magpies today. So, yeah. I think it looks pretty nice. What's really cool is it's got like a little pocket here for things. And like the pattern on the shirt. I don't know if you can see it. I think it looks really cool. Let's go. Let's go for a ride. I got a new chain and cassette yesterday. But also, Zach. So I got my wheel fixed by someone, like a different bike shop, because Zach doesn't service hubs, and I needed it fixed. Anyway, they put the wrong bearings in it, so it's spacing the wheel out too much, pushing the fork out, and so my the thread doesn't go all the way to the end, like it stops. So it's a bit dangerous. Been riding on that for about 6 weeks, so thanks for that bike shop for almost killing me, but gonna get it fixed. It's okay now, but for now, but gonna get it fixed. I'm filming in a wide angle view today. I normally shoot in linear, so let me know how it goes. Hopefully the audio is better today. I filmed when it was really, really windy and it wasn't great, so hopefully this is okay. Yeah, summer kit is out, but it's only like 14 degrees, but I'll warm up. Should be sweet. Woo. Yeah. Bit chilly on this road, but legs are feeling pretty good. Felt terrible yesterday because I got a massage on Thursday, but feeling better today, looser. So hopefully my race isn't until 5 o'clock tonight, and it's currently 6 o'clock in the morning, so 11 hours time. So in between then, I'm gonna play some Crash Bandicoot on the PlayStation, and just probably have a nap, eat some food and chill out. That's how I prep. And then we're gonna go watch Jack's race, which is at 2:30. And yeah. Look at what I have to put up with. It's almost unbearable, this weather. So good. Found Mum on her walk and she's taken some photos of me. Oh, I'm gonna go home now. Yeah. Successful photo shoot. Done. Successful easy roll. Just had to help my neighbour find his dog in the street. And bike's feeling good. New training cassette day is the best. So yeah. Keen to get this going. Get this race over and done with. It stresses me out, but yeah, I'm gonna get changed now and yeah, just chill out for the rest of the day. It's like 7:30 now, or 10 to 8 or something, 10 to 7, something like that. Yes.
Later.
I've arrived at the crit track. It is a little bit windy, but I don't know which direction it's coming from. But anyway, let's go. Let's go talk to people.
Two laps to go now.
Are you excited, Zach?
Get Logan a back-to-back title, hopefully.
Because it is so sunny, got my cream bags sunscreen put on. don't get burnt. Very high sunscreen protection. And I'm going to wipe my hands with the disinfectant. Just so COVID safe and everything today and sun safe. Don't have a hat though.
How did your race go?
Pretty good.
Your name's Callum, isn't it?
Yeah, I got dropped second lap, so not the best, but next time we'll get it.
Dropped as your hoods? Yeah, look at these things.
Hoods are a little bit.
Yeah, geez.
So Berwick doesn't approve.
No.
Yeah, it's a bit over the top, isn't it?
Yeah. That's right, though.
Maybe if you raise your hoods up.
Maybe, we'd see. We might try that next race.
Definitely.
Yeah, maybe Lakeside.
Yeah. All right, I'll see you at Lakeside then.
Yeah, I'll see you at Lakeside.
And you. Good luck with your assignment for uni.
Oh, shit, yeah.
We'll have to go for our under 19 riders.
Oh, let's all wear the same sunglasses. Where's mine? Here. Are you guys excited?
Oh,
so excited. Oh, okay, come on. Yeah, I'll get changed. I've got to go get changed. People are delaying me.
Yeah, just do it.
Just do it. It's better than Glenys.
I don't even know what to say now. I'm all kitted up. I'm ready. And I'm going to put my numbers on. Let's go. Just got home. I ended up coming fourth by a bee's dick. Gemma just got me on the line, so congrats to Gemma, and then Anya came second and Hayley came first. So it was a really tough race, as you could see. There was a lot of attacks and everything, and it was pretty windy. So yeah, it was a good race though, and I think I'm happy with how I went, and I couldn't have done anything more. You could probably all drop some comments saying I was in wrong position in the sprint and whatever, I don't care. But yeah, on to the next one next week at Lakeside. So yeah, it was a good race. I did my best, tried my best. See you guys on the next one.